one step in. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Look at this group right here. So first off, great workout. Thanks to all the buddies. By the way, if you are here for the first time, catch me afterwards because we've got a nice little welcome packet. Aaron's got some calendars and cool little gifts we're going to give you guys as a treat. You're our guest. And thank you for coming off. So catch me after that. Now, here's what we're doing. It's like Donahue Day here. I want Aaron Donahue to go to the end of the room. Write it down there. Aaron, pretty sure. Aaron is being spotlighted today because I think, if I'm putting this right, we're coming up on year four?
Yeah,
I think so. Right? Yeah, year four.
October.
Man, can you share just anything in like 3 or 4 years of fitness, like where you were, where you're at, or maybe where you're going? There's this great story, I read it from time to time, two animals, I think it's called like the tortoise and the hare. And every time I read it, the freaking turtle always wins. Like he never loses, right? The hare is always faster. In every story, the rabbit is faster than the turtle, and yet he never wins. There's something about, in fitness, persistency, consistency, all the way that endurance, being able to start. Some people can start hard for a workout, or two workouts, or a week, and sometimes even a month. We're talking year four. Consistency, making small strides. And the things she can do now is way different than when she first came in here on orientation. It was like, oh, wow, so this is how you do it, right? So I just think there's something to endurance, enduring the fight to be able to stay in the game long. So Aaron, it is Aaron Donahue Day at FastFit. We're going to high-five her. She runs it. Bring it on down. Yes! Spider-Man would be so proud of you guys, you know, and I'm proud of you. Thanks again for coming, for joining a big group, lively group, energetic group, and I hope you leave out feeling better than when you came in. Here's what we do. Aaron's going to yell, eyes up. We yell, rise up. You're just going to, no, now, go channel the cheerleader, okay? I know.
Rise up!
Rise up!